McGuffey was a really clumsy kid. On the first day of first grade, I'll tell you what he did. He tripped over a pencil box, flew up in the air, landed on a kangaroo who pulled out all his hair. He needed first aid in the first grade. First aid in the first grade. First aid in the first grade. You could buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the second day of second grade, I'll tell you what he did. He slipped on a banana peel, flew up in the sky, landed on a chimpanzee who poked him in the eye. First aid in the second grade. First aid in the second grade. First aid in the second grade. You could buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the third day of third grade, I'll tell you what he did. He fell out of a fishing boat, splashed into the sea, landed on a moray eel who bit him on the knee. He needed first aid in the third grade. First aid in the third grade. First aid in the third grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the fourth day of fourth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He went out on a tadpole hunt, slipped into the creek, landed on a largemouth bass who bit him on the cheek. He needed first aid in the fourth grade. First aid in the fourth grade. First aid in the fourth grade. You could buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the fifth day of fifth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He went into a garden shop looking for a rose, sniffed the baby's breath and got a bee caught up his nose. He needed first aid in the fifth grade. First aid in the fifth grade. First aid in the fifth grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the sixth day of sixth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He went out on a field trip, the first one of the year, backed into a saber tooth and pierced both of his ears. First aid in the sixth grade. First aid in the sixth grade. First aid in the sixth grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the seventh day of seventh grade, I'll tell you what he did. He tried out for the talent show to show how well he sung. Cracked a grin, a wasp flew in and stung him on the tongue. He needed first aid in the seventh grade. First aid in the seventh grade. First aid in the seventh grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the eighth day of eighth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He tried to play some basketball, went up for a dunk, landed in the bushes and got squirted by a skunk. He needed first aid in the eighth grade. First aid in the eighth grade. First aid in the eighth grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the ninth day of ninth grade, I'll tell you what he did. He fed the pigs on Grandpa's farm to piglets and a sow. Slipped on all their slop and then got stepped on by a cow. He needed first aid in the ninth grade. First aid in the ninth grade. First aid in the ninth grade. You could buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the 10th day of 10th grade, I'll tell you what he did. He went out on some water skis and hit a sunken log. Wiped out on the lily pads, got spit on by a fog. He needed first aid in the 10th grade. First aid in the 10th grade. First aid in the 10th grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. Now, Billy Joe Mcguffrey was a really clumsy kid. On the 11th day of 11th grade, I'll tell you what he did. He swerved to miss an alley cat while taking driver's ed. Ran into a tree and bumped the dashboard with his head. He needed first aid in the 11th grade. First aid in the 11th grade. First aid in the 11th grade. You can buy a zoo with all the doctor bills he paid. He was a really clumsy kid. On the 12th day of 12th grade, I'll tell you what he did. He walked into financial aid, fell and broke a bone. Showed them all his bills and got a great big college loan. He needed first aid.